Just a few quick questions to probe your knowledge of English history.
Fine.
When she failed to give him a son, Henry VIII had Anne Boleyn.
Looking to adoption?
Beheaded.
Jeez, this is a tough country.
Would this be to your liking, Your Majesty?
You know, I kind of like that.
That's an upholstery fabric, Your Majesty.
The English people don't generally like their monarch to look like a sofa.